Another hacker exposed. Go on, use it. Been using it all night. Pedigree hack. Go on, use it. I just reversed you. There we go. It doesn't look obvious now, but it will become obvious in a minute. Don't worry. And usually I don't let Brock Lesnar in my session because he's not created, but. I'm like, there you go, you saw it right there? That's not normal.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. Ooh, a little showboating going on here. He's stumbling some now. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys. Good job getting to the ropes there.
And it's up. Here we go. Cool. He's showing for his own partner. Warrior here
tonight. What do you have to do to keep this guy down? Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. And he gets out of the way.
What are you chucking me out of the ring for? Oh, you pussy.
We're in the filling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
We've seen some very surprising Royal Rumble entrants in the past. You can't help but wonder if we'll get any tonight.
Oh, wait, nice reverse.
You know, if there was ever a man built to be a WWE superstar, it has to be Brock Lesnar. He's got the body, the attitude, the intensity. He was a champion in college and added a WWE title to his resume within months after joining the
gotcha
company.
Gotcha now, boy. Born for this, Cole. Just another Azazel, ain't you?
He is a ruthless competitor with the skills to match. But sometimes, I might
yes, just you are.
Like the time at the Royal Rumble, when he nearly killed Big Show with a steel chair, even after Brock had already won
the match. Of course I'd mess up.
Still, there's no questioning his ability.
Oh, and you springboard too. Let's see if this works.
Look out. See, it'll take a minor miracle to come back from this.
Ask him.
He's looking for the win. This may be it.
Oh. Why, I'm a winner, boy, and you ain't shit. Failed hacker.